So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me.